and the FBI is and always will be independent.
The parents of a terminally ill baby have lost their legal fight to take him to America for more treatment. Judges at the Supreme Court have backed doctors who say Charlie Gard's life support should be switched off, but his parents have also been given another 24 hours to take their legal fight to the European Court of Human Rights. Police have arrested a man in Manchester on suspicion of arson following a fire at a hospital in Staffordshire. Patients had to be temporarily evacuated from the Royal State University Hospital yesterday. A 39-year-old also being questioned about the fire at Stafford University. And millions of people are voting in the general election. Polls close at 10 p.m.
Soft in the middle, it's absolutely fantastic, and you have a Sunday roast without Yorkshire puds.
When I was younger, I used to have Yorkshire puddings without Sunday roast.
Well, that was a red light jump.
I was a weird kid and I didn't like vegetables or anything else.
It's got Pulse. I think Pulse drivers are allowed to jump red lights.
It's also good. A big sport.
Hello everyone, Charlie Austin is joining the party just after the news and sport with Tom Clayton and Jenny Barsby. Laura, thank you. Initial findings.
Another Pulse.
Well, the biggest.
Told you.
Some football praises, female.
2 in 5 minutes. Think they can just do what they want.
Suggested holding big events without masks and social distancing.
Murphy Nigel playing golf. When I said, why so chilled? And he said, my card's in for a service. And I said, I thought you'd be hysterical. And he said, no, I bought my card away from Sitch. You've got Sitch Care. Sitch Care, servicing, lifetime warranty and breakdown assistance, £135 a month.
You can pick a lane, what do you want? The left one, the right one, where are we going?
Exactly, Nigel. No, pass me a wedge. It's apparently some type of golf
stuff. One.
You're in the driving seat now, Britain. Sitch, cars without the fat. Season exclusions apply. Join me.
Thanks, mate.
On a football tournament like no other.
Freaking loads of
2020 European Championships on Zorg Source.
I ain't gonna be much fucking brighter.
Junction 25.
Yeah. Do you know what I mean?
They ain't, are they? Still shut there for safety reasons. The queue's back past Potter's Bar at junction 24 in Hampton. Hampton Court Road, very slow.
On their phone, I reckon. Absolute prick.
Lights in operation.
How annoying is that?
20 minutes of delays.
I can't believe you can't. What is that, Red? Just can't do a bloody right from there. Illegal left turn. Always one. Always one. Any of them, that's for sure.
don't understand the pressure and...
Oh, lovely.
...kind of scrutiny.
Roaring. He's on his phone. You just let him pull out. Brilliant.
Supposed to do a right out of there, mate.
You had to do a right there. I didn't see.
Their license fee. Now the BBC has softened its tone, he said some of those will be likely to boycott the payment next year. If there are 750,000 people who haven't paid.
Oh, missed the ditch. Fucking thing. Thank you. Nearly, mate. You nearly went. You don't go in the correct lane. Told ya. Completely the wrong lane. You should have been in this lane. Traffic up there waiting for you. Sitting up my arse like a turd. Here you go. You've got your far in it. Oh, another queue of traffic. Funny that. It's called rush hour.
The garden. But then Sid sits there and watches the hole. So I let him in the bank. So, yeah, have we got this? I think we've got other. I don't want to piss this off either.
Oh, no.